Друзья, приветствую! Помимо Ютуба я решил завести себе канал в Телеграме, где кроме обзоров вас ждут видео с шайбами наших игроков, различные видеоподборки и топы, а также новости про лучшую лигу мира. А еще под каждым постом есть комментарии, где можно высказать свое мнение, если тема вам интересна. Буду очень рад, если вы перейдете по ссылке в описании или отсканируете QR-код на экране и присоединитесь к нашей ламповой телеге.
Peter Mrazek mans the net to our right for the Chicago Blackhawks. And starting in game number one for Utah, it is Connor Ingram. Your emotions, how would you compare that to trying to control your emotions tonight if you're playing for Utah? It's crashing the net and getting an early look.
Openers, and they'd like to take advantage of their nerves, and that's what they're trying to do right there. Get behind, put pucks in behind their defensemen, and then just get on your horse, beat them to the puck, and take a quick shot.
Off to Barrett Hayton, back to Schmaltz across the line, drops one off to Keller, rink wide pass, that's set up, save Mrazek as he took one away from Barrett Hayton. Opening period of the opening game for the Utah Hockey Club in their inaugural season. Kesselring carries it across, drops one, shot, score!
Stick at Dylan Gunther. Look at Dylan. Look at Cooley go through the middle of the ice. So quick to him. Kesselring, and this pass is right on the tee. Gunther takes it off the back foot and beats Mrazek.
Dylan Gunther off the drop from Kesselring. They go wild inside. They're going crazy outside at the watch party here in Salt Lake City. Centering pass ends up with Donato. Back to the point, Martinez with room, fires one, deflected in on net, good save through traffic by Ingram off a stick in front. And across the line, Liam O'Brien. Spicy Tuna gets it deep, and he puts a big shoulder into Martinez. Here comes Gunther with a reach, forces it cross corner. Tracked down by Cooley, centers one, shot off the post! Jack McBain.
Tremendous comeback by St. Louis for a road win on day one of the season.
Jersey towards the net, shot and hit the post.
We'll get a look here, we'll get our own look as McBain fights for position. Nope.
No.
Nope, crossbar it is.
Wow.
Defended by Martinez and worked out, but not past the blue line. Keller with a take back, here comes Schmaltz, banned on the shot, a rebound, score!
Veteran player knows better. Schmaltz actually fans on this. He goes to shoot it. Everyone goes for the block. And it lands.
A one touch ahead, Jones. It's taken right back. McBain off to Gunther. Cooley controls. Wrist shot. Save made by Mrazek. Trapped it to the shoulder. As I'm sure Luke Richardson was not happy with the game's opening 20 minutes. And Ray, you mentioned it. There's a shot. And that ends up on the top of the net. Taylor Hall. Quickly snapped one off a seam pass.
Position on the ice where Hall is. Now he opens up into a scoring position. The Blackhawks, second best offensive player is Philip Kurashev. Kurashev finds Hall. That shot is delivered quickly. The save.
For Chicago to begin the second period. Here's Hall out in front. And that's pushed just wide. Out in front. Off the post for Kurashev.
First shift. Here he gets a rush on Valimaki. Under much of the defenseman, AJ Ewer, but if you're going the same way as the forward, probably not good positioning. Hall turned him around, and then they hit the goal post here. Kurashev's got a wide open net. He won't have...
So watch for that.
Off the draw. It is one back to that blue line. And Durzi keeps it moving. One-timer on net. Save made by Mrazek. Back to Donato. That shot blocked. It was denied by Cole. Moved by Polyachinov. He took a big hit. Donato now behind the net. Trying to wrap around. Out in front. That's off the post from Smith.
None of them involving Connor Bedard as of yet. Shot by Donato. Finish on. Five-time 20-goal scorer elevates this up over...
And not much of it coming from Bedard. 8 minutes and 40 seconds of ice time. Here is Hall putting one through the crease. Glove save is made by Ingram. Takes one away from Hall. And that allows the zone exit by Seth Jones. Skating ahead, Vlasic across the line with a drop pass. Mikheyev, a wrister, chest save is made by Ingram.
What do you have?
Bertuzzi, rink wide, Brody out in front, on the doorstep, save made by Ingram, he took one from Bertuzzi. Another opportunity on the edge of the crease, it ends up behind the net.
It really looks strong, there's a lot of activity here, Bertuzzi gets that one right up in his chest. And you can see, you can feel the hunger of Chicago. And Ray, you mentioned that this has been their best line, they are buzzing. And they, but they also need one right now.
Absolutely. They've made this point in some professional form in Salt Lake City in the state of Utah for about 50 years.
So yeah, I mean,
they know the sport. That shot scores! Sergachev fires from the point in front, Barrett Hayden.
Connor Ingram out the window as Nick Schmaltz enters the zone, pushes the Blackhawks back, and the shot is a double deflection. It's going to hit. Oh, it hits the defenseman, or Jason Dickinson, rather. My bad. It hits Jason Dickinson.
Bouncing puck. Back pass. Beautifully done. Bedard throws it out in front as Ingram was out. Jones gains some more. Bedard with a step. Bedard moves in. Bedard centering pass. That shot. Score! Bedard, playmaker to Teravainen.
Sergachev just lets him go by. He has it to body move. Mikhail Sergachev as Bedard AJ just walks right by him. That's like exhibition season. It's an easy one for Bedard.
And looking for a passing lane. Surveys, and now Jones right back to Bedard. Bedard, wrist shot, glove save, Ingram. And he holds off on the penalty kill. As Hayton goes rink wide, controlled by Schmaltz. Surveys finds the cutter. Hayton shoots high and wide. Did not miss by much to get to the end of the second period. Hayton from his knees around to Valimaki. 5 seconds to go. Kesselring a drive. Save made by Mrazek.
Come back at it here in the third.
Right to work. Sergachev down low. Got it on net by Keller. And a save made by Mrazek to start the third period.
As Sergachev's going to find Keller, everybody in the Blackhawks is looking at the puck. Nobody finds Clayton Keller and Mrazek.
Third period, much like Chicago opened the second. As they are buzzing a bit, and an angle through center by Jack McBain on net, got it away.
He is, and it's a dress rehearsal for everybody until they figure out who the right fit is.
Save Mrazek off the one-timer from Stenlund. A big hit from O'Brien. And there's one off the right wing glass. A carry by Mikheyev, who moves in, shoots, whistles it just wide. On the half wall, Gunther stays in the fray. Sergachev keeps it onside. Fires towards the net. Save made. The rebound. Gunther on net. And scrambling back into the blue paint.
With some of the players that they added.
When you look at Cole and Sergachev, Stanley Cup winners too. So
there's a shot. Score! We've got a one-goal game as Vlasic let it go.
Played him in every conceivable situation. He grew his play. Came to the point where he was playing on the Blackhawks' top pair. This shot's deflected by Nick Foligno in front of the net. Vlasic's point shot off the Bedard pass is tipped right here, and it goes down between the glove.
In his skates, and the captain Foligno sends one out through center to Teravainen, and now it's Bedard. Snapshot, go ahead, a blocker save is made by Ingram.
The pros to create a world-class hockey facility, but keep the integrity of the NBA experience for the Utah Jazz.
Hayden goes to work, Hayden to the forehand, just missed the far post, shattered into multiple pieces, so he is without a stick, and that allows Bedard to take over.
Oh,
Bedard tried to go with the Michigan.
Great chance on Bertuzzi. There, Gunther gets a chance. The Mrazek stops it as Bedard tries the lacrosse.
Way through the third period of a one-goal game. Bertuzzi gets behind the defense. Wheel around, wrister, save made by Ingram, and it carries to the near corner. Went high over the crossbar. Back the other way, Gunther. Glove save by Mrazek as Gunther got it from backhand to forehand. Kerfoot, reel around wrister. That hits Stenlund in front. A stretch pass caught by Hall. Moves in on a breakaway. Save Ingram.
Out to center ice. Kurashev can't figure out how to get it there, so he just rifles it up, hoping that Hall can catch it. Hall took it off his body. and then was able to corral it. Ingram stays with him, and the important part is the...
Banks it to Dickinson. A lot of pucks won in this third period by Chicago. In front, Anderson. Save made with the left pad by Ingram. Tape to tape, Vlasic. Slings it hard around. Bounces off the skates of Cooley. Big hit in the corner on the net. Back to the point. It is Teravainen. Seam pass intercepted. Fire towards the empty net. Just goes wide. Ends up with Durzi. Bounces one ahead. Cooley eyes the empty net. Shoots wide. After it is Gunther. Score!
Period for the Blackhawks. Tyler Bertuzzi that close to tying the game. The left post behind Connor Ingram. And Dylan Gunther had the first goal tonight. He's got the fourth.
So Ian Cole gets it deep. And Cole now has it with a drive. That shot deflected in.
Lawson Crouse, the newly named associate captain of this team, is the recipient of a beautiful pass by Ian Cole. We talked about the additions on the back end. Ian Cole.
That Delta Center waves their towels and celebrates the inaugural season by Hockey Club as they beat the Chicago Blackhawks.